This item shop scammed me. So last night I was scrolling through the item shop and I noticed this. For just 200 V-Bucks, I could get this rare pickaxe, which hasn't been in the item shop for over 1400 days. This glider and this wrap. But this is what I really wanted. This rare backbling was only available to PlayStation Plus users back in 2018, and it was part of the Prodigy Celebration Pack. So I bought this locker bundle thinking I was gonna get this backbling.
Nope.